I got this weird book for my birthday. I wasn't expecting it. I don't even know who sent it. Just arrived. All right already! Coming. This better be important.
Package for you.
I don't know anybody in Silent Hill.
You'd be surprised. Life moving so fast these days. People end up all kinds of places. Oh, happy birthday.
It was this book. It's all here. The delivery, the creepy mailman. Past birthdays, summer jobs, camp, prom, everything. Literally every memory I have is written in these pages. So, now I'm curious. What happens if I rewrite it? Page from that book. It's about work this morning. What the hell is going on?
Thank you.
What's going on? Where am I?
Looks like you found my general store.
Store? I thought you were a mailman.
Well, I suppose I'm a lot of things.
Let me guess. You're also the fire marshal, the mayor, the chief of police.
Not exactly.
What I mean is, what's going on with this place? Where the hell am I?
If I had to guess, I'd say you're dreaming.
So this is a dream, huh? More like a nightmare.
It's a matter of perspective, really.
Perspective? Haven't you seen those monsters?
They look like monsters to you. I take it you opened the book then.
Why would that matter?
Well, it's a lot easier to change the past if you're separated from reality a bit, don't you think?
Well, hold on. I didn't change anything in that book.
Of course not. I'm afraid we've strayed off topic. Let's stick to the basics for now. This is memory residue. It's left behind when something ceases to be.
This place seems to be crawling with that stuff.
It's potent stuff. Keep an eye out. You need it if you ever do decide to change something in that book of yours. It's also used to keep track of what happens in these, what'd you call them? Nightmares? And of course, you can always spend some in this humble shop. Why not have a look around? Looking for anything specific? Spend those memories wisely now. Good luck out there. Take your time. I'll still be here. Got in some new stock that's about your speed. Cutting straight to business, I see. I can buy it for a decent price. All exchanges are final. It's good to be well supplied. Enjoy it now. Good luck out there.
Ah! Derek, come on in. Have a seat. So, I might as well cut to the chase. I was hoping you could tell me about the missing cash from last night's closing totals.
I only heard about it this... Wait. You're not saying you think I had anything to do with it?
Your employee code was in the register, even though you were scheduled for stock work. This doesn't look good for you, Derek.
This is insane. They kept calling me up to relieve the lanes. Like, I was all over the place. It could have been anybody.
We're reviewing the security tapes to be sure, but in the meantime, I'm gonna have to suspend you without pay. For your sake, I hope this all gets sorted out quickly.
Thank you. Thank you.